Bonjour tout le monde. So today I am heading to the surgeon's office, so that's why I am not here again today. It'll be very interesting what they say. I think I'm seeing a male doctor. It'll be very interesting what he says. But anyway, here is what I need you to do today. You're just continuing with vocabulary. Okay, so you're watching my video. Make sure by the end of class today that at least three of your dossier vocabulary activities are finished. Okay, so we're just focusing on vocabulary this week so that next week when we get into the verb stuff of passé composé, that you're all set, that you don't need to scramble to figure out what faire la cuisine or faire du footing or jouer aux jeux vidéo, or any of that means, because you got it, okay? If you have time, if you're cruising along, and you're like, yeah, I'm doing it so fast, you can start on your online activities. So if you go up here to the vocabulaire button, and you click on it, you will see that over here on the left, premier dossier activité, you will see that there's those options. There's also a resource here for you, your vocabulary card stock that's filled out. If you haven't done that yet, make sure your card is all filled out. And then your online activities. Now, I'm trying something different, trying to make it easier for all of us. And I hope this works. I haven't actually asked tech because I've never tried this before. But you guys probably know better than me. So when you click, you can find your assignment, your online assignment, in two places. Either submit here, or if you go over to your assignments, actually, if we look at that right now, you will see you have two assignments in there already. Your Duolingo, that's due this Friday, and your passé composé, that's what PC stands for, passé composé, vocabulaire activité. Okay? But again, that assignment is also in your vocabulaire button right here. Submit here. So you have to choose five of these activités sur ligne. And once you're finished, you still take your screenshot. But what you're gonna do is you're gonna upload your screenshot on the assignment. Now, I have this in teacher view, so let's put this in student view and see what happens. Okay, it says do five online activities. For each one, take a screenshot of your finished results. Upload the screenshots on this assignment. When all five screenshots are uploaded, submit. Oh my God, see, Madame making mistakes. That's what happens when you're taking, like, when your foot is broken and you're in a lot of pain. Okay, I'll fix that. So you click start assignment and you upload your file. And there's no limit to how many files you can upload. So you're going to upload your screenshot here. When you're finished, that, well, you can upload, you could submit. And then what you can do actually is you can go back and you can upload another file and submit again, and upload another file and submit again. Okay? Okay, so leave student view. Let's do that. And then go back to our home screen. Okay, so once, anyway, that's if you like have time. Basically, the last 2 days that we have classes this week, whether you're a Wednesday, Thursday person, and then Friday, we're gonna, hopefully I'll be back tomorrow. That's my hope. But we'll see what he says. We're going to do some vocabulary games and activities to get you lots of practice. But your screenshots are due on next Tuesday. So just make sure that you're working on those things. If you have three of your dossier vocabulary activities finished, make sure you're working on your Duolingo assignment for this week. We have a new Duo class for trimester two. So use this one. I actually deleted our trimester one duo class, so you're gonna need to use this one to get your points. Okay? All right, tout le monde, email moi si vous avez des questions. Okay? Si vous avez, okay, have des questions. All right, bonne chance tout le monde, bonne journée.